Today's date is January 8, 2017, and this video is about Vivaldi browser. Let me change the color here. So Vivaldi browser is an open source browser. I'm going to start to test this browser. I installed it before, but I use very little, but I want to master this browser. So this video is going to be a quick introduction of Vivaldi browser and how to install. It's very easy to do. The same as you did with the Opera browser, the same way we do with the Vivaldi. I'm gonna have some music on the background, and I'm gonna take some screenshots. You're gonna see how easy it is to install multiple web browsers on GNU plus Linux distros. That's it for now.
Thank you. let you stack tabs, customize the browser completely, arrange pages in tiles and preview them, see multiple pages within the same browser window, save notes within the browser itself. You browse the internet on a daily basis, don't you? The same flat window, a scroll bar, a bunch of tabs. Browsing has lost its fun, and also a ton of functionality. Well, we've got Vivaldi. A fun and friendly browser that adapts to you, and not the other way around. But yeah, that's not why it's cool. Vivaldi is also built using the technologies that have literally constructed the World Wide Web around us. But yeah, that's not why it's great. Vivaldi also lets you stack tabs, customize the browser completely, arrange pages in tiles and preview them, see multiple pages within the same browser window, save notes within the browser itself, quickfire commands right away. You know, simple stuff that just makes things easier. All of it combined with an energetic and supportive user community, where you can meet Tony as well. So say goodbye to your old boring browser and download Vivaldi today.
Okay, my next video is going to be about the right-click power that Linux Mint 18.1 Cinnamon Edition. With the right-click, you get almost 100% everything done just with the right-click. Right-click anywhere on the system, you get to different part of the system. So the right click on Linux Mint 18.1 Cinnamon Edition gives a lot of power and makes everything easier to do when you can right click and select whatever you want to do it. So this is going to be my next video. And also I will make a video about applets, just for applets, and just for desklets. So that's the videos I want to make with the Cinnamon Edition. See you in the next video.